A blue-green algae warning remains, and in fact, at a southern Oklahoma lake, the U.S. Army Corps of Engineers says it's not lifting the warning just yet, because results from the latest test at Lake Texoma show a continuing presence of the harmful algae. They say the levels are high enough to warrant that warning remaining in effect, but campgrounds remain open and there are no restrictions on fishing or boating.